Leakymunk had a close care. A chipmunk family lived in the forest. They were happy and always busy. In fall, the chipmunks had to collect acorns and store them for the winter. Everyone worked hard except Leaky. Leaky loved eating acorns. He didn't like collecting them. How many acorns did you collect today? 15. 20. I couldn't find any. Leaky covered his mouth. Leaky! Everyone looked at Leaky's fat belly. One day, the family went to the deep forest. There were a lot of acorns there, but foxes lived there. Foxes loved to chase chipmunks and eat them. Stay close together. If you see a fox, run. Leaky wandered off by himself. He found many acorns. He put one, then another, and then another in his mouth. Soon, his stomach was full of acorns. Suddenly, Leaky heard a noise behind him. "We have a visitor. Look at that stomach. He'll taste really good." Leaky looked around. He couldn't see his family. He tried to run, but his fat belly slowed him down. The foxes left and chased Leaky. One punched the on Leaky and pinned him to the ground. Leaky closed his eyes. All of a sudden, the two foxes screamed in pain. Leaky opened his eyes. It was raining acorns. Leaky's family was in a tree above them. They were throwing acorns. The foxes covered their heads and run away. "I hope you learn your lesson." "Yes, Dad." After that, Leaky was always a hard worker.